Now, extreme weather across southern and central US states has left parts of Texas flooded. One person died in the city of Cisco. Dozens are still missing. Sophia Trans-Thompson has more.
Mother's Day 2015. It will be a day this woman will never forget. Every year, on the second Sunday in May, Americans celebrate all things motherly. But in Texas, it was Mother Nature who stole the show. This rainbow spotted on Saturday might have been harmless, but the tornado you can see rolling in behind it triggered all kinds of extremes. On Saturday evening, Texas was hit with lightning, wind, hail, snow, and flash flooding across the state, damaging dozens of homes and an animal hospital.
First thing I saw was my roof down, because I live in the house over here, and so the roof was off and on the truck, and then all of the tree damage. I was worried that one of them had fallen on the barns, but all of the horses seem okay.
On Sunday, the National Guard was called in near Denton County as floodwaters trapped people in their cars and homes. In the town of Crum, a flooded creek swept cars clean off the road. The National Weather Service warnings for the area will remain in effect until Monday evening. In the meantime, emergency crews will continue searching for others who may be trapped. Sophia Tran-Thompson, BBC News.